When people hear Oak Ridge, they often think history. Indeed, this little city played a big role in world history, and we continue to be a leader in scientific innovation. But in reality, Oak Ridge is a relatively young city, formed in just 1942, when the U.S. government needed a large remote place to develop technology for the Manhattan Project. It chose more than 60,000 acres in rural East Tennessee. Between 1942 and 1945, what had been mostly farmland was transformed into a bustling community of 75,000 residents. By August 1945, Oak Ridge, a city that did not exist just 3 years before, was effectively the state's fifth largest city. Amazingly, only a handful of people knew what those tens of thousands of workers were doing, enriching uranium and producing the isotope for the world's first atomic bomb that would end World War II. Following the war, the government continued its development and manufacturing efforts, which have fueled Oak Ridge's legacy of innovation up to the present day. The city is now home to U.S. Department of Energy institutions that have produced breakthroughs ranging from nuclear power to medical isotopes, 3D printing, supercomputing, touchscreens, environmental science, and STEM education. Today, Oak Ridge is home to 30,000 people, a nationally ranked school system, and three of the 25 largest employers in Tennessee. To learn more about the history and science of Oak Ridge, you can take a guided tour or learn at your own pace. The American Museum of Science and Energy and the Manhattan Project National Historical Park are great places to start. Then there's the Y-12 New Hope Center, the Children's Museum of Oak Ridge, the Secret City Commemorative Walk, the Friendship Bell, Jackson Square. Wait, did someone say ice cream? This is your Oak Ridge. Be part of the story.